favorite dwarf from Oahu, Ewa Beach.
All right.
Ewa Beach.
How are you feeling this morning? You look great.
Yeah, I'm pumped actually. You know, this is my third year, so every year is different feeling, yeah, and different excitement, so I'm excited.
Awesome. Do you have any goals today or any things that you want to accomplish in the race?
Oh yeah, of course. The time, yeah. Every year I gotta improve my time, so I need to do that today, yeah.
So what is the time you're shooting for, if I may ask?
3.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Favorite. What do you like the most?
What do you like the most?
Mostly music.
It's an incredible race. I'm really glad to be back down at 2:11. That's the second fastest time in history. I think they perhaps could have gone out a little faster in the first half, but I think it was a little more humid, as we had said. The humidity was dropping as the race went on. Incredible move by Kiprotich, and one of the great runs in the history of the race. So we're glad, after a several stretch of really tough weather and not the best conditions for fast times, we're really glad that we're down in 2:11 again. And that helps us attract other runners that realize they can run pretty fast on this course. So one of the great all-time men's runs here.
Isabella, tell me about your race.
My race was fantastic today. So hard from 35K. But I thank God that I'm in the top 3. That's good for me.
We're back on Maui from the Honolulu Marathon. It was a great weekend. Difficult, challenging, but the support, the volunteers, and the vision of the race made it something really spectacular. Look forward to it next year. And one thing I've learned over and over is that hard work pays off.
Most the music.